Right. Hi, how are you guys? Hope everybody's alright, hope everybody's looking after themselves. This is Manchester United, Old Trafford.
Go for down that way to it.
Yeah. Have proper luck, can't we? Stewards there, guys. And yeah, stewards there, guys. All right, in here yesterday. Guys, so this is the home of Manchester United. This is the hotel. This is the football hotel, guys. And it's at Canal as well. A lot of fences about.
Yeah. As I said, Old Trafford, Man United, founded in 1878 as Newton Heath LNYR Football Club. Our football club has operated for over 140 years. The team first entered the Football League in the First Division, then the Highest League in English football from the start of the 1892-93 season. It changed its name to Manchester United FC Club in 1902 and has won 20 league titles, and it moved here in 1910. As I said, it's the dominant power club of English football. Like, nicknamed the Red Devils, also known as the Scum, if you will.
All right, mate.
Doing a bit of filming.
Yes.
Yeah.
Just want to see him coming past you.
That's some of the top players, basically, in English football, playing for them. Cantona, Rooney, the list goes on and on. As I said, one of the power teams of the English Football League won numerous titles.
Yeah.
Set. I have all the information I need for you guys. We said that the players of the likes of Cantona, Beckham, Giggs, Scholes, Keane, Robson, Ronaldo, Rooney, the list goes on and on. One of the famous referees, managers in English football, Ferdy.
They were protesting up here yesterday.
Yeah.
That's why there's more of a security presence, probably. Okay. Got like their own sweeper here, guys. Like their own sweeper type thing, Dad. Yeah. Or manure, that, guys.
Well, I thought that was shit. As I said,
they've got like all fences, even.
Yeah. It's one of the most famous players of the world.
So weird.
And the stadium named after him. Road Bobby Charlton.
Yeah.
Leeds had Jackie, these had Bobby.
Aye.
What are you saying?
It's all fenced off, isn't it?
No, the covers, isn't it? The covers they're doing.
Got Ken Barlow on here from Coronation Street.
Show you the side of it.
Foundation, this.
Yeah.
got rest in peace and things there, guys. Yeah. Like ticket places. What a litter, guys. My beer glass, though. Go down, walk down it then. Just a bit further down, guys, you've got the cricket club. To show you that as well, guys. Got like a off-license cafe type. There you go. So they were all protesting all over here yesterday, guys. Trafford sports bar there, guys. See you guys. This is all Trafford, guys.
Yeah, so we'll show you a bit around Old Trafford as well. Ground and walking around. As I said, guys, we'll put all your information underneath for you guys, so you can, if you want to go to win. Yes. Old Trafford and everything else rocking down. Yeah. So we'll do a bit of sightseeing now, you'll be asleep as well. So we'll put all the information about Man United underneath it all. Or what other teams call them, the Scum, the Red Devils.
It's a school here. Town Hall.
This
is Town Hall, guys. Yeah. Trafford Town Hall.
Yeah.
Let's have a proper look for you guys.
Let me just do a quick trip of Old Trafford as well.
It's all closed up, well, guys. Proper look for you guys.
There we go.
This is Trafford Town Hall. Got like the coat of arms on the window here, guys. Yeah. This is Trafford Town Hall, guys. Quite a biggish building.
What is Old Trafford, that which is God? Which is on top there.
Taxi licensing reception closed. It's quite big in here, guys. Yeah, it's telling all the guys.
Straight across the one I said, it's the Lancashire cricket ground. Oh, no, Lancashire.